After 118 caps and 17 years of great service to the green jersey, what did it feel like walking off the pitch today for the final time?
Yeah, look, it was a fantastic moment for me. Obviously, I'd planned it a while ago with the manager to come off that bit earlier, because obviously the season finished a few weeks ago for me, and obviously I might have a couple of things coming up in the next week or two too, so I had to be a little bit careful too. But no, look, amazing to have my kids here, my family here, cousins, people, and half of Waterford here. Brilliant, and it's just a fantastic night, and there's no sadness, it's just all joy, because it's been amazing to put on that green jersey 118 times.
They certainly gave you the send-off you deserved by coming back to win it.
Yeah, look, exactly, and it was great. Burkey stealing Darren's goal, and then obviously the winner there from Alan Judge. He's been through a hard time with injury, and he's put in the hard work, and that's just what he deserves.
Will you enjoy now getting time to sit down and reflect on the great career you've had for Ireland?
Yeah, without a doubt. This is the time now to enjoy with family and friends, close friends, and enjoy the next couple of days. And it was fantastic. I still can't believe Declan got the man of the match. I thought I was a shoo-in.
Well, John, you've received a lot of tributes during the week from former coaches, former teammates. How nice was it to hear from them, and how much they enjoy working with you throughout the years?
Yeah, look, it's a major compliment, not just to myself, but to my family, friends, coaches, of where I grew up, being from Ferrybank. To think that I was going to go play for Ireland 118 times, it's incredible. I'm just immensely proud and delighted to be involved in a night like this.
You've trained with the squad all week. Are you confident now leaving that the Republic of Ireland's in good shape going forward in the future?
Yeah, without a doubt. You saw, obviously, Alan Judge just coming back from a big injury. Burkey, the quality there. Enda Stevens coming on. Darren Lenehan coming on. You saw Derek Williams the other night out in Paris. Good, solid debut. And obviously, we know we have the quality in terms of Seamus, Big Duffy, James McLean, Johnny Walters, Jeff Hendrick, Robbie Brady still to come back. So there's lots to look forward to.
Now, all the supporters have gathered here to wish you well on your send-off. Have you anything to say to them as you bid farewell for the final time?
Yeah, just the main message I have for the fans is thank you very much. I can't wait to join you in the crowd supporting the boys in green and travelling on the road too. But it's been an amazing honour to represent you all over the world, and thank you very much.
John, I think I can say on behalf of all the fans here, thank you for the memories.
Thank you. Cheers.
Well done, that man. Yep, very, very nice indeed, and thoroughly deserved all the adulation and the plaudits tonight. And nice, Kenny, I think, at the end that we get the 2-1 win and we're able, everyone's in good spirits, and the beer will taste that bit sweeter when we've won the game, I suppose.
Yeah, I was really impressed with his comment, the man of match award being stolen by Declan Noyce. But he spoke very well, John, referenced other players as well, looking to deflect the limelight onto other players. That's typical of John, and you're right, to actually win the game 2-1, to finish the game the manner that we did on the front four and getting the goal and the positive energy around the stadium, I was delighted with that.